Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with another one of those shenanigans. Jesus fucking Christ. So the minute I start fucking recording my second video, something beep fucking beep. Hang on, wait. No, it was quite literally just two cars beeping at each other. I live in a suburb. Why are cars beeping anyway? Yes, I'm just here with, well, you can't actually tell from the title screen, but you can definitely tell from the title of this video, bit of an old shenanigans of, Alien Isolation, a game that I've been wanting to play for quite a while. I believe developed by Creative Assembly, published by Sega. I remember just hearing that this was very well regarded, as considered a very good interpretation in video game form of kind of the Alien films. Yeah, so fancied playing it. And it recently went on sale, so I picked it up, like, it and all of its DLC for less than a tenner. Can't complain. I'm gonna spend more than that on a fucking takeaway tonight. It's a one-off. It's a celebratory. I'm not that fat. But, yes. Yes, I, the weird thing is that I have with, Alien is that, well, the thing that I like the Alien films, what I've seen of them, but my, fondness of them seems to be kind of weird, because going from, most liked to least liked in terms of these games, in terms of the film franchise, I loved Prometheus. I'm very fond of Alien 3. I quite liked Aliens, and Alien was alright. From what I understand, that's a really weird opinion of the Alien franchise. So, I've enjoyed everything I've seen of the Alien franchise, like the films, but, I'm not massively into them, and I tend to like the ones that people seem to dislike, so. Because I believe Alien 3 was like one of the...
Final report of commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Yeah, I don't recognize Sigourney Weaver's voice well enough to be able to tell what it's actually Sigourney Weaver. I think that's who played Ripley, wasn't it? Sigourney Weaver? Sorry, it's one of these things where it's a film franchise that I'm, like, aware enough of to know, like, more about it than a lot of people, but that I'm not sure about the stuff I believe I know. You know what I mean? I believe that the character we play as the daughter of Ripley, though, or something, isn't she?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
There's something really creepy about these character models'
faces. What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was
taken to Sevastopol. The mouths are moving too much compared to everything else.
It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible.
I should point out, I didn't actually test whether or not the game is running at like specs that mean it runs well. I just went with what it defaulted to. So, which seems to be the highest settings it can go, which seems like that might actually be a bad idea.
We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrents if you want to come along.
So, but this guy, he's got that one British accent that what I refer to as the Hollywood accent. Do you know the Hollywood British? Where it's what, like, films tell you that... It's one of the, like, five accents that films tell you is what everyone in England sounds like. You know, one of them's Cockney, one of them's whatever the fuck he was speaking. You know what I mean? There's like a pile of them. You know what never shows up in Hollywood films?
People from Birmingham. Because the Birmingham accent's the ugliest accent there is. The accent from Birmingham.
Sorry, it's turned to a joke. Me and a friend of mine is that if you want to ruin anything, we just start seeing it like it's from Birmingham. Of course, following the excellent alien tradition of waking up with no pants. Okay, no, it seems to be running fairly well. Then again, we are in a teeny tiny little room. What we got here? Something called War in Totality, Frank Herman. That might be a thing. Who and what? Whatever. Sign on here with a... Oh, God, it's a fucking... Ah, oh, it's a fucking punch card. It's a punch card and fucking old fucking 70s computers. I like this. I quite like that. They're actually sticking to the... Well, this is a bit more modern looking, but they seem to be largely sticking to, like, the weird... Fucking everything's weird, fucking massive boxes and ASCII text kind of thing. Where do I get dressed? Personal stuff. Oh, do I get dressed in here? Where do I get dressed? Access the terminal. What's on the terminal? Is there anything I should care about? Valerie's fucking whatever. I so violently don't care. Don't care about other people's fucking problems. I want trousers is what I want. There's crew roster. Ripley signed in, yeah, whatever. Ah, there we go, get dressed. Put some fucking trousers on, love. Jesus H. Christ. Can't be walking around just fucking bare-legged. No, you're gonna be in a jumpsuit. So you can jump. Okay, it's not gonna let me jump. I think it looks a bit like that, was it Robbie the Robot, the Nintendo thing? As I'll save our game while we're here. A bit odd that we, are allowed to kind of look around while, and there's like a moment while that it takes to save. Then again... Probably should have occurred to me that's what that was. For some reason, I walked into a box and I saw a button and I thought elevator. It was me being an idiot is what that was. That was very Clue, that actually. Like, that one scene from Clue was like, just a moment, I just need to find the door. And then Tim Curry runs into a place and pulls it. Oh, another door? Turns out he's been standing in the fucking shower that is somehow powered by a doorknob. Hello. Hi there, buddy.
Oh, Ripley. Samuels, did you wake up early?
Oh my God, that sweat is modeled onto you.
As the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Oh, will I? Oh dear, swear to God, that guy's like talking to a fucking android. Actually, having said that, this is Alien, so... He's just like, it's possible that I was. You know what I mean? Like, fucking... And of course, one of the major fixtures of the M-class ship is, it has drama lights. Hello?
Taylor.
You're a different ethnicity to me.
Ripley, it's certainly not good.
I think. Doubt it's I can't tell. Way. Are you?
Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay.
Yeah, sorry, what? Were you still talking? I got bored, so started looking around.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Yep, I spoke to him. You know what?
Personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
I'm assuming that she knows where she's going, because I do not know where the bridge is. Frankly, there's no bloody signs in this ship. Just, everyone, I'm going to assume that you know exactly where the bridge is. Hello, who are you, by the way? What's your name tag? You don't have a name tag on. You don't... You are so impolite, you're not wearing a fucking name tag. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why aren't you wearing a name tag? Do I have to fucking beat you to death?
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good.
Assuming that's a yes to that question, then.
Routine. In and
out.
Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Okay,
so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Okay.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Does everything? No, I don't. I don't have my briefing document. Believe it or not, I don't even know where it could be. Oh, it's there. Wait, why? Okay. Mm-hmm. Why did he ask? If the briefing document was on a fucking table in front of us, why did he ask? Wait, and he didn't even pick up his briefing doc. Christ.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
How is it that in these presumably pre-rendered cutscenes, the game is running worse than the game not it does
Punch
like when it's actually running?
Tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshall, this is the
Torrens. It sounds like it's event horizoning. Yeah, that sounds like it's event horizoning. You probably shouldn't go there. Just about general thing. If I, you know what? If humans develop space travel, like if we actually, well, I know we can go into space, but that's not space travel. That's space exploration. And that's very limited. If we actually develop the capacity to go into space and, like, you know, travel and have space stations that people live on and shit like that, I swear to God, if I'm on a fucking ship and I call the nearby station, that nearby station responds to me with,
"This is it. We've got problems.
I'm just immediately just fucking, nah, turn it fucking around. We're going back to Earth. Nah, fuck it. Earth's been destroyed, Ethan. Nah, fuck it. We're going back to Earth. It's event horizoning. I'm not letting this event horizon me.
Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this.
Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Okay, so they're agreeing to follow us. And I get that part of it is because I believe those two are, like, executives, so they're, like, corporate people. But what do we do? Like, what is our job?
What the fuck happened here?
It's event horizon.
My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor.
See, it hasn't event horizon.
Keep moving.
It It's not that it's Event Horizon, it is in the process of Event Horizoning as we speak. You're gonna get in there, it's gonna be fucking... It's either Event Horizon or it's Doom. Also, the reason I'm not saying Dead Spacing or something is because Dead Space was just the story of a station that Event Horizoned. You know what I mean? Like it was just something was Event Horizoning. It's fine. Also, it just fucking struck me that mention of Dead Space, that was the first time I've even fucking thought about Dead Space in years. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't even know if I own a copy of Dead Space anymore. I think I've owned like 7 different copies of that fucking game. And Kai is just snorting with derision at the concept of Dead Space. She's totally not sleeping, I swear. Yep. That's definitely derision and not a snoring dog. Probably not record when a dog that I know snores is being derisive in the background. Right, how are we doing? Knee pads slightly buggered, vision completely totaled. Whoop. This way. Hello? Find help! That is a... Finding help, that is a... That's a good one. This is going to... That's immediately going to work. I don't know about you, but I think clearly there is going to be help in this place. Make it save your progress. Registration points. Ah, these are registration points, aren't they? Of course, yes, the save areas. Why does that have a timing thing? That's gotta be, like, in case you're trying to save when there's an enemy there, you know what I mean? That's gotta be what that's for. Hello?
Oh.
Kind of expecting Cenobites to... Fucking calm down. Gotta explain some fucking... Is it Cenobites? Is that how it's pronounced? Some Cenobites to show? Just like, we have such sights to show you. Yeah, because, frankly, for some reason I always connect Event Horizon and, Hellraiser in my head, just because it seems like the hell that happened at Event Horizon might actually be the same place the Cenobites come from. I've never seen fucking possible. Oh, good. Excellent. We have, and we are 20 minutes in, and we have vents, ladies and gentlemen. We have vents. The best place to be during an Alien or Event Horizon event. Sorry, I just said Event Horizon event, and it makes me feel somewhat ill for reasons I can't fully articulate. Excellent. We made it through. All roads lead to success. I'm not gonna fucking access the terminal. Current. Oh, good. Excellent. We're dead. Wait, which way is the floor? Okay, good. Okay, so we're not dead. We just fell, and you know we're a.
God damn.
We're a bit hurt. A bit hurt, but otherwise fine. Someone you always knew. Working Joe. Great. Forgotten. strangers will be shot. Keep moving. Yep, yeah, no, sorry, I know I keep saying this, but this place is clearly Event Horizon. It's not a joke at this point. Turns out this is all big goof. It's not actually the Alien game, it's the fucking... Ah, it's fucking radio. Shut up.
Hello? Anyone here?
It's not the fucking Alien game, it's actually the Event Horizon game. Forgotten? Yep. Actually, they might have Bioshocked. I mean, looking at it, there is a chance that this is Bioshocked as well. Tomorrow, together, no future. Help? I don't know. This life for rent. Yeah, just. Yeah, this might have Bioshocked. It's increasingly sounding like this might have Bioshocked. Oh, I've got to fucking bash the keyboard, have I? I don't know what I'm doing yet. Power generator or something? Just save that. Excellent. Just in case. Yep, still not really seeing anything or anyone.
Doesn't anything here work?
Find a way to restore power to the shooter. Wasn't that what I was just... Isn't that what I just did? I thought that's what I just did. Chuck a flare. Feel like it. What are you gonna do? Nothing. That's what. You also locked? Yep, you're locked. Where can I go? Go out here. Nope, that just leads me back through the... Is it gonna... I fucking feel like I'm me running around currently is me being a fucking idiot. Because it's gonna be a matter of I need to bash some fucking buttons on the fucking key terminal, isn't it? Sevastolink. I see, because it's Sevastopol. Star power to departures. Oh, excellent. Oh.
I'm going!
Well, I'm following them. They locked the door. Forgive me, but they seemed like they were waiting for that. Which, seems a tad unlikely. If I can be blunt. You know what I mean? There's no way they were waiting for that. How would they have known I was here? How would they know that I'd know how to do that? Like, there's a lot of... Yep, that's what I figured. Yep, that's more hell portals opening.
What the hell happened here?
Love, it's Event Horizon. I've said it 1,000 times. And it probably wasn't funny the first time. I'm gonna keep saying it. It's not a joke, it's just the truth. Sorry, I want to see a fucking alien. You know what I mean? Show me an alien, please. We're like 25 minutes in. Fucking dog's just woken up now. Stranger was shot at Sevastopol Terminal. Yeah. Oh, I can't run anymore. What's that? Is that the ship we were just on?
I'm right here, Verlaine. God damn it.
at it. So we just got here, and now we need to try and contact the ship we came from. I kind of have a feeling this would have been solved. We just didn't get off the ship when we heard that, you know, no one was responding to us. Just a thought. General rule, if no one in an entire, like, massive fucking spaceship is responding to, probably, things probably aren't going well. It's probably not the kind of place you want to be. You know what I mean? And hit the button. Excellent. Getting piles of no signal. That's what you want, isn't it? So did a light move over? The shadow move over that light. Might it be that there's someone in here with me? By the way, when my timer hits half an hour, I am just stopping this because this is a fucking one-off episode. What we got? Sorry, hitting escape just seems like the kind of thing you would do.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Okay, good. Now the lights are moving on the road. This can't be aliens. This has got to be an Event Horizon event. You know what I mean? Because, like, I'm sorry, the alien isn't telekinetic last time I checked.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Even if it was, I don't think it's on its fucking list of priorities to shake things in a way that makes it look vaguely creepy. You know what I mean? I don't think that's high in its list of prioritas, you know what I mean? Oh wait, do I need to climb up? Oh no. Collect some scrap. I mean, I don't know why it's in my character's interest to be gathering crap off the floor currently, but I'll go with it. And I'm looking at this, and it's like, I mean, obviously we know what's going wrong. Like, an alien's on the ship. At least one. I don't know if there's more, but there's at least one xenomorph on the ship. But, like, this is, well, station, I should probably say. But, like, what the fuck else is going on? Like, one xenomorph doesn't do this. You know what I mean? This is like mass civil unrest here, which is why I'm fucking saying this is an Event Horizon. This is a hell mouth, is what's happened here. Because a xenomorph can't pull this off. Just can't. Xenomorphs are scary, but they're not this kind of scary. No, man. They're worrying, but they're not Hellmouth worrying. They're not Doom 2016 worrying, you know what I mean? Okay, we got a dead man. A broken door. Empty room. Oh, and this is the last chance we got. I'll give it like another minute. But another minute. Last chance to show me some xenomorph. No, no xenomorph, just some weird floating red lights. The exit up ahead. Fuck the marshals. Looters will pay. Oh, I can hide. Good, the game told me I can do that. Hasn't given me a reason why I might want to. And we've just hit about half an hour, and we also just hit a save point. So I think for this one-off shenanigans, kind of done. Yeah. Well, we didn't see a xenomorph. That makes me sad. I know my luck. It's going to be basically like in like the next minute we'd run into a xenomorph, but... Ah, well, that's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been your Humanoid Cyrus Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Right, let's cut the crap to this end slate. It doesn't take forever. I want to thank these lovely minions, whose names are on the screen right now, for donating to my Patreon campaign to help keep the channel going. If you want to donate as well and get your name on this list and the one in the description, you can follow the link in the description to my Patreon page and pledge some money there. It would be appreciated. Down there, you will also find a link to my Twitter, where I post random bullshit, ranty bullshit, and indeed every single video I put up, because Lord knows you can't trust YouTube to do it for you anymore. Right, we done? Is it over?
It's over!